Is it normal to fantasize about other people when your partner is gone for long periods of time? It's normal to fantasize about other people when your partner's on top of you. You don't need the excuse of your partner gone. I thought we all knew that already.